don't have anything else left. I've spent all. I'll say I don't have no more money. Doctors, I don't have the insurance cards. I don't have insurance. I don't have nothing. I don't have nothing I can give to try to get another exam. I don't have anything else to get another pill, another shot to cause me to not be affected with this issue. Come on, these issues aren't trying to kill this woman. Issues will kill you. When an issue arises, it will stop you. It will try to take you out. But I come this moment right now, and this little woman, the Bible said that she heard of Jesus. And when she had heard of Jesus, I can imagine her saying, no doubt in herself, Sister Goldie, she probably said, I tried Dr. whoever. I tried the doctors, I've tried every physician. I don't have nothing else left. I'm broke, I'm busted, and I am sorely disgusted. But there's one thing else. I don't have nothing else to lose, so I might as well try him, because I've heard about him. Come on. I've heard about him, and I've heard about this man named Jesus. And all of a sudden, I can picture her saying, I have nothing else left but to reach out and to touch his garment. The old song says, reach out and touch the Lord as he passes by. Woo! You will find he's not too busy to hear your heart's cries. Woo! I'm so thankful that when I was a somebody and I had issues, that Brother Jack, that day I had to learn, it wasn't my brother or my sister that could stand in prayer for me. And thank God for all of those that stood in prayer when I needed a touch, when I needed a breakthrough. But I've had to learn that when I got through that place, that I could reach out. And I could touch the garment. Somebody put your hands together and give God a praise. Come on, give him a praise in this house right now. Woo! So what have I got to lose if this is all I've got left? And somebody here tonight, it was sounding my voice, and you feel like that's you at your breaking point. You feel like that you're at the end of your road, and you feel like your season has come to an end, and you feel like that, what's the use of me even trying, and what's the use of me even going to church? Every time I pray, everything gets worse, and what's the use of me of going through all of this, I'm tired of all of us putting on the smiles, and I'm tired of all of everybody come on, pat me on the back and talking about their breakthrough and talking about their miracle. And I know you all are different than me, but I've been there in those moments that when it looked like my world was crashing, and it looked like my dreams was falling apart, and it looked like there's no way out for you. Why don't you give up? I even had folks come to me and tell me, why don't you give up? There's no use you try. That won't never happen. But then when I said, okay, I'll take your advice, and as I was walking toward that moment, I would hear something say, all you got left is just to reach and a touch. Then what do you have to lose?